first now go immediately into the fallaway instead of the open natural. So the first step is promenade. One. So that's three. So we got one. Now we close. And then it brings the left side forward. And. But it stays down. Two. Stays down. But it goes to make sure it's in fallaway position. And then when we step here, it rises. And then I allow her to make space for me. And then she makes the space, and then I go in there. So now I change this way, again, bring the left side forward, then change the head this way, change the head back, change the head to this way, and then step to this way first, then change the head, and come out. And then we have one, and two, three, but we already start the roll. On one, two, three. And on all these threes, we need to lower faster, including the first over square. So we have one, fixed it, one, two. The whole time, it has to be the nose over the toe, and it has to be straight. And so when I shape, I have to stay over there. I can barely change it. Definitely don't go back over this way. Just change a little bit. Mostly give her room to shape. And now, when I come out of it, so first it turns here, it steps on, now it swings, it turns the hip, it swings the leg. And now, it just turns the head and the hips, not the spine. And then quickly lower for preparation into the next one. And then on these outside changes, it should be like one, two, but keep forward on the two. Don't go back, it has to change, stay forward. So then I can push out and not get stuck. I think that's everything for me.